hard to break an old habit of mine. The loneliest dial tone. Thank you. telephone. If a man's got to have a heaven, won't you please be mine? Dialtone Blues. Nick Travis on the bass guitar from Austin, Texas, ladies and gentlemen. On the drums, Ian Bailey. I'm Van Wilks, and we're very happy to be here in Germany.
You get closer.
Can I hear one more? Woo! Much better, thank you. I know you don't love me no more.
So be a woman and talk to me. That's the way I heard it should be. So sorry turned out this way. I'll leave you here for another day. So you get it over, baby. Stop leading me on. Tried to walk you home last night. We ended up in a terrible fight. Won't you let me hold your hand? I just want to be your man. So sorry turned out this way. I'll leave you here for another day. So get it over, baby. Stop leading me on. The way I heard it should be. So sorry turned out this way. I'll leave you here for another day. So get it over, baby. Stop leading me on. So get it over, baby. Stop leading me on. Get it over, baby.
Thank you very much. Another song of our CD called Koko's Hideaway. This song is called Memphis Turnaround.
Spanky going down again. I said, down silent, high fives on the front. Smart, she's got me beat. Slow down, girl, I'm no elderly. cafe race. She's not for sale. So I'm gonna express to pay a bill. Down Sunday, E flat's traded for. Memphis Turnaround. Get up and get back down. Time is right, I'll be running through your front door and out your back door. Cause
Von Mykene. Hier
down the side. Shape of Sometimes it just amazes me that, you know, time has passed, that there was this, you know, that there was this life and it was this way and it was, you know, it changed so radically, so suddenly that it's like another life.
I was a child in this house and I was also a new father in this house. My father was a jazz musician and he had a lot of horns. He had a whole collection of horns. He used to call us in to play. You know, we'd be playing in the neighborhood and my father would get out on the front porch with a sousaphone or a French horn or something and play the theme to Dragnet. These kids would say, oh yeah, your dad's calling you home. You know, it was a little odd, you know? But everybody in the family made music. My father used to have these enormous jam sessions and there'd be like 50 people standing around here laughing and drinking and playing Dixieland and just this uproarious, you know, crowd of people, you know, having fun and making music. And it would always, my father would always say, you know, you should always play an instrument because it's really a lot of fun. You get to go places and do things and see things that you wouldn't get to do ordinarily.
everywhere I go. Everywhere I go.
There was no point at which I decided, oh, just singing songs about love is enough for me, and I'm gonna apply myself to some greater or more, you know, more important theme.